For the first time, France has extradited a Chinese suspect back to China. The handover is part of China's fox hunt mission to net Chinese economic fugitives. The suspect is accused of taking $3 million in public funds. China and France signed an extradition treaty last year. The fox hunt campaign has seen the arrest of 272 fugitives, and 137 others have been persuaded to return from 61 countries.